Ravichandra. I have done my survey on flowers. For my survey, I have choose this form. So I have choose four flowers: rose, lotus, tulip, and lavender. I have made this form and sent to 40 people. The results are. These are the results. Havish, Lotus, Gaurav, Rose, Girl, Tulip. The results are Havish, Lotus, Gaurav, Rose, Nikhil Jogata, Rose, Madhu, Tulip, so on. So in total, 12 people have chosen Rose as favorite flower. 12 people have chosen Lotus as favorite flower. 8 people have chosen Tulip as favorite flower. 8 people also have chosen lavender as favorite flower. So now we have come to pictograph. Pictograph is the simplest form of data representation. Now we have came to my pictograph. Key represent that one picture represents 4 people. If Rose has 3 pictures, it means people chosen Rose is 12, and Lotus also similarly has 3 pictures, means it has also chosen by 12 people, and Tulip has chosen by 8 people, and Lavender also. In this manner, we can understand data very easily with the pictograph. I hope it's clear now. Thank you.